guys, it's me, Carly. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Carly's World. And so today I'm going to be teaching you how to do a backspin. This is what a backspin looks like. So the basics you'll need to know is a bridge. You can do it like that, or you can do it like that. So, first what you want to do is stretch. So, a good stretch is do this. So first you want to have your legs like this, and then you want your hand, leg that's up, the hand right behind it. You want it right here, and you want to take this hand, put the elbow right there, and put the extension of that. Hold that for 10 seconds. And now you switch. And I didn't tell you, you need to turn your waist and look back. So yeah. And then another good stretch, this is for your leg. So you want to do a back bend. And then you straighten your leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then another good stretch is you do a back bend, but on your elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And hold that for 5 seconds so the blood doesn't run down here to your brain. Yeah, anyways. So yeah, you can also practice. Okay, so I'll tell you how to practice later. But so what you want to do is you want to be stand up, nice. And some people say you want to you want to keep your hands by your ears and go back. But I feel like for beginners, it's easier if you swing back. So you can if you do it too slow when your hands are by your ears, you'll just collapse. And then if your hands are like this the whole way back, then you could just slip and collapse. So what you want to do is, I'm out of breath. What you want to do is, I like to do this a lot. That's what I did to practice, and I just did it a lot. So I can stretch my arms and my back. So yeah, now what you want to do is you can practice by doing it on to a higher surface and or a wall or a door or something. So, you want to, I like lean back, this is a weird view, but yeah, I like to lean back and then go. And make sure that your head is not, way too far. You want your head to be in line with your arms. So yeah, you can just go. Like that. And you can do that 10 times, and once you master it, then you can go to a lower surface. And I can't find a lower surface because I'm not going to do it on a box. Because then the box will break. And and then we have to pack it all over again. Yeah. So you want to do it on lower surfaces? Or a way that I did, like, I didn't practice using a lower surface or a higher surface than the floor. I would go down these little fence posts, and as you can see, there aren't any in my house. But yeah, I went and did it on a fence post or like a door frame, but you could slam and crash your face in that, and that would really hurt. But I also did it on a wall or a door. And so, I'm gonna try to find a wall that I can do it on. There's packing stuff everywhere. So. I'll just do it on the floor. It's easy. So what you wanna do is, you wanna go back and just walk down like this until you get to the ground. There's a better view when I get to the ground. Whatever. So yeah. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. And when you subscribe, it's a red button that says subscribe. Then a bell icon will be next to it. Make sure you click that. After you click subscribe, then there will be this little pop tag next to the bell that says, like, click this so you don't miss any of the videos. So yeah, make sure you click that so you don't miss any of my videos so you can watch them right when they get posted. Unless you're still in school, whatever. And yeah, make sure you like or dislike. Be honest, be traditional. That's so PBS, but yeah, whatever. And comment down below another tutorial I should do. Or another video idea I should do. So yeah. I'm very limited to video ideas because of time and space. Because I have boxes everywhere. Like, look at this. And that's not even it. There's tape on my foot. Yeah. So anyways, make sure you comment down below. And I'll see you guys later. I never say, like, I'll see you guys tomorrow or in an hour or whatever, because I never know when I'm gonna post. I post every week for sure. I post once, twice, three, four, five, seven, I don't know. I post whenever I want, so yeah. But I make sure I do it every week, so yeah. And I will see you next time.